Brace for impact.
Don't you think it's strange that there's a way of how you look and how you act and how you think? Pretend they're not the same as you. Don't you think it's strange that there's a way of how you look and how you act and how you think? And pretend they're not the same as you. Do you know about his strength and convictions? Or how she puts on a faith in religion? Did we take the time to really discover?
Ready for it.
Yeah, yeah.
This game is fucking crazy, it'll turn homies to enemies. But you gotta rise above it, I don't let it get to me. The past is the past, but you got some good memories. People turn their back and all you gotta do is let it be. Let it be. I tried to help a dude once, help him get a little shine. Did a track, smoked some blunts, even kicked it with him as a friend. Raised and spit flows, got drunk, talked shit, even brought him to my show. And he was still young, so I showed him the ropes. Brought him to some college parties and introduced him to hoes. Then he turned around and dissed me, no doubt I got played. But while he's sitting out in Brooklyn, I'll be up on stage. Karma is a bitch and I'm making it clear. If you want me to get back, first get a career. I'll be living hip hop till the day that I die. And with all this buzz I'm getting, everybody starry eyed. Yeah.
Life is beautiful, man. I got a nice view from up here.
So you wanna be a rap superstar and live large? You gotta work for it every day, grind hard. Taking days off isn't in my repertoire. I got a mean work ethic and endless amounts of bars. They try to say I'm fake and didn't work for the spot. That's why I've gotten every East Coast verb on lock. And it doesn't stop there, I get bumped on the block. They all spinning la 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 when they be twisting the pot. And now they recognize me and haters always try me. It's like because I'm fine, finally successful, they despise me. Why can't you all be happy? I'm a kid like you. You just trying to make me some money off these shows I do. If you could do it, wouldn't you? That's what every kid is dreaming of who couldn't shoot hoops or excel in academia. This is for the kids with ADD who were told they won't amount to nothing. Baby, just look at me.
Now look at me.